If I ride with one hand, I'm more aware of the little half halts that you give now and then, either accidentally or consciously. They aren't as easy to manage with one hand. So now she's nicely in front of me, nonetheless. Good, lovely.